Alright, let's finish this up today, hopefully. That's my goal. I wonder if Ron Rivera would ever come back to coach the Carolina Panthers if they didn't have that, or let's just say that the Carolina Panthers get a new owner. I wonder if that would ever happen. I'm just curious. Right there. Yay. Let's go. Sack in, let's go, baby. Sack again, baby. Let's go. Defensive line is eating. Bruh, I just got you back and now you're injured again. Part of me wanted me to put you on IR anyway. Oh. Yeah, alright, gotcha. I appreciate you that caught that pass. Should have kept it like I'm saying. Hey, bruh, can I give you a little hint? You got all the way down to my side of the field. You know why? You ran the ball. If you run the ball, I won't be coming after your quarterback. Should have picked it off. I know, it gives me headaches from trying to figure it out. I wonder why. Why didn't you catch the ball? Wow, I just didn't realize that. Mm-hmm. Sack, please. Thank you. Good for him. Who gives a crap about Travis Kelce? Most annoying, aggravating piece of crap guy I know. Him and his quarterback. Sack again. Whatever you say. Finally, we completed a third down. My gosh. Could have went to either one. Put his blame on teammates. Well, you can't help it. It's rigged and scripted, so. If he missed the field goal, he missed the field goal. And if it gets blocked, it gets blocked. There's nothing you can do about it. It's just made to follow that script. So, which you even know that too, but you're just saying that just to get attention. I understand you're hurt because y'all lost in the Super Bowl. I understand. Mm-hmm. Oh, hello. Here we go. I was gonna say, I just missed the extra point. See, if you would have did that earlier in this quarter, Yeah, I knew if I did that. Set the hotel on fire.
Will line up for a 2-point.
Yes, we got the two. I know I only have 7 seconds, 4 seconds now, but I can try at least. Okay, all right. Wow, all right, that didn't work at all. Oh, yeah. All right, halftime. Let's go. Okay, that's fine. Don't give me the stiff arm. I hit the stiff arm button, but all right. That's hilarious. Ready, set. Her being the same old stupid high school girl.
Lining up for the point after.
Oh my gosh, really, dude? I'm assuming you're gonna retire with me. Hey, fumble, let's go. Too bad we couldn't recover it, though. Oh my gosh. Okay, cool. Stop me from...
Yard gain brings up second and nine.
Oh boy. You got me there, props to that. Oh, joy. X Factor's on. I'll take the offside penalty. I don't want to, but I have to. He's back home. Dang it, Sauce. There you go. He was killing us that whole drive. Go ahead and take on whatever roughing the pack. Yeah, we know. Shut up. All right, time out. I wasn't ready for it. Oh, face mask. All right, cool. I get it at midfield, right? Let's see if I'm right. Nope. Close to it. All right, let's go. Oh, pass me midfield. All right. Oh, yay. Let's go down now. No way. I did not even realize that. I don't think he did. I mean, he might have, but I don't know. It's like third time, fourth time seeing this. There we go. You score, I score.
His kick is good. Makes the score Falcons 34, Panthers 7.
Drop. Please, okay. That ain't happening. Dang it. You piece of crap. All right. Hey, he dropped it. Dropped it again. Thank you, sir. Sauce Gardner should have had that other pick on that last drive. All righty. Let's go. Get off of me. Get off of me.
Ready.
Ready?
Javonte Williams, the ball carrier. He's brought down at the 39-yard line. It's a gain of four. And it's third down. The pass on third down. Complete to Jamar Chase. It's a gain of 23 yards. First down, Atlanta.
That's ready.
Javonte Williams, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 7-yard line. A gain of 9 brings up second and 1.
Down.
Thank you, because I was right to freaking fast forward to the dang crap. It got so annoying. It's finally our time now. Yeah, we didn't start scoring until like, so. Zephyr is not Lex, it's his dad. Get that crap. Alright, well. Okay, so he was just hurt. Okay, last game of the season, I gotta play against Golden Boy in this year. Because I really can't stand them. Oh, it must have been a cat, because I was like, what was that noise? So, I'm going to end this here, play Kansas City here in a few minutes. Peace.